Now this is total bullshit.
Didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
We're going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular... Okay! A particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton. White, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Terrell.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Okay, let's get this done. You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Let's hurry this up, Michael.
I run till my feet bleed. Oh, yeah.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Jesus!
We need eyes on that roof, Michael!
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Thank you.
got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. Michael, let's go! Up. We don't want to draw attention.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to dive in rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Control the car, please!
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
We go in when it's open,
right.
Then.
Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay
score.
Yeah,
shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
I might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.